Hey guys, welcome back to another Sea of Thieves video. I finally got the Wi-Fi back, so I've no idea what we did in the last video. It has been a few days since I last played this. Right, where's my ship? There it is. Right, I think if we go this way. Yeah, here we go. Oh shit, I forgot to jump. Right, let's see what we're gonna do in today's video then. I think we might do another one of these. We can't do these two, so we're gonna go over to treasure and we're gonna go over to Riddle and we're gonna do a pirate's riddle quest. So for this we need to go and solve a riddle, which I'm not good at. I do suck at riddles a lot. Right. If treasure ye seek, then heed my word. Devil's Ridge should be prepared. Preferred. Okay, I'm guessing that we need to go Devil's Ridge then. I know where that is. No, that's the Devil's Thirst. Devil's Ridge. Ridge. Here we go. So we need to go and head. Okay, if we just go south, and then we can get the exact place where we need to go on the way. Right, let's go and put down the sails, and off we go. Let's go and turn the sails. I think the wind is going. Oh no, it's going the other way. Okay, never mind now. Give me a quick second. There we go. Nope, okay, we're going south. Right, we need to go a bit right. I think it's this island over here. Okay, there, is that good? Yeah, it's that island. There is Devil's Ridge, right over there. Three, two, one. Drop it. There we go. I'm starting to get a lot better with docking the ship. Oh, there's a snake here. Ow, fuck off. Alright, at the cursed boar shrine light rarely blooms, dig 5 paces northwest, treasure nearby looms. At the cursed boar shrine light. I have no idea what's that. Oh, someone here. Hello.
I surrender.
Oh, you made me jump. I'm Martha the Fierce. You don't plan to rob or shoot me, do you? I disagree. What is that then? People make fun of me for being. Did you see a skeleton, or is it just a chicken? I don't know, I can't check. Anyway, for being a coward. But I'm still alive. Oh, what now? How does a bird chirping sound like a skeleton? Okay, whatever.
Be careful out there.
No, I don't need to be careful. I'm a big man. Oh, that's a skeleton, though. There's another one. No, oh, I'm vomiting. Yep, there I go again. Okay. Trying to get to the top of the thing just to see if we can take a seat. Ah, look at the view. Right, okay. Oh fuck me. Well then, that's one way to take a shortcut downstairs. Right, here we are back on the ship. Let me go and read the thing again. At the cursed boar shrine light rarely blooms, dig 5 paces northwest, treasure nearby looms. What the fuck is the cursed treasure? No, the cursed boar shrine light. What the hell is that? Okay, we're gonna climb up here again. What's over here? Oh, hello. There's the other guy. What is that glowing over there? Cursed boar shrine light. Is it talking about this thing? This thing looks a bit sus. At the cursed boar shrine light. Rarely blooms, dig 5 paces northwest, treasure nearby looms. And what the fuck is a pace? I think we might also go and check this thing out, wherever that is. Can't be that easy though. I know my experience from games that it's never easy. It's never that easy when I play. Just keep going up this way. Oh, there's a snake somewhere. Ah, there it is. Oh shit. Fuck off. fuck. Got him. Right, I need to eat something. Give me a banana. Try going down here. What is that? Whoa. It did damage to me. Huh. Oh, it was a cursed mermaid statue. Sapphire mermaid gem. Okay. Let's quickly go and take this back to my ship. Ooh, what's in there? Okay. Right, where did I leave it? There are a lot of stuff on, oh, this is the glowing thing. Oh, it's a crate of fine sugar. Okay. There are a lot of stuff on this island. I wonder where my boat is, though. Ah, there she is. Okay, there's the first thing. Let's quickly go down here and cook this snake. Oh, the world is changing. Why is that boat just out in the middle of the thing? Oh, it's another one. I think it's another one of those cursed mermaid statues. Okay. How's my snake doing? Is it done? I'm not too sure. Yeah, just give me anyway. Just give me it anyway. I'm gonna find out if it's done in a second. Yeah, it seems to be done. Oh, no, it's not done. Just leave it on there a bit longer. This one will have to stay more than the other one. While we wait for that to be done, hopefully we don't burn it. Let's go and grab this boat quickly. Wood. Okay. Doesn't let me use it. I only climb on it. Okay. Oh yeah, it's quite burnt now. We should not vomit anymore though. Oh shit, 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 shit. Okay, there we go. Let's also go and take some more food with us. Yep, it's another one. I ran out of bullets. Come on, we can make it, we can make it, we can make it. Got it. Oh, it's a ruby. Oh, we got some skeletons. I can't fight them though. I'm too low on health. Let's go and switch stuff. Give me the hunter pistol. Ooh, what's this? We got an explosive barrel. I would take this on my ship, but I kind of don't want it to blow up on there. Oh, Jesus. Oh, there's another one. Oh, what's this? I think this is, yeah, this is what we saw. Okay, it's nothing, it's just this thing. It's just like a little gap in there. Can we take this boat? Oh, we can use this one. I think the other one was glitched or something. Okay, sorry, I've never used this boat before. Oh shit, fucking hell, I just beached it. That was a bit, you know. Trying to get over to this, there it is. Right, so we need to go over that way. Oh sure, I can just watch where I'm going actually. Okay, a bit this way. Jesus, I suck with this bite so much, man. The thing is over there, why am I going to... Come on, turn, man, turn. Right, how are we doing now? Okay, a lot better. We got it, we got it. There we go. Ooh, a lot of cannonballs in there. Oh, why is it so foggy all of a sudden? Man, it's so foggy now. Okay, this is where this thing is. So over here we just need to go down this way. Let's go and grab the boat. I see it. Here we go. Oh, what's this? Oh, rum. Yes, please. What kind of pirate doesn't like rum? This. Oh, a signal flare. Oh, some more rum. Yes, please. Give me a quick second. Okay, there we go. Right, let's go and take this back to the ship. Oh, wrong way, wrong way, wrong way. Oh, I beached it. Oh, no, we're still good. We're still good. Come on. There we go. See my ship. Right, give me this crate of rum. Did I just smash a bottle? Whoopsies. Yep, I definitely smashed another bottle. Okay, need to go upstairs and put these in here. I keep taking it out by accident. There we go. Okay, 10 more cannons. Okay, what the stuff do we have in here? Okay, we just got some planks and some food. Okay, almost there. There we go. Actually, I'm gonna keep this food on me. Okay, now we need to finish this fucking riddle, man. Ow. Oh, what's this? There's like a hidden area over here. Oh, this looks like the place where we need to be. Hello? Yep, this is the place. Right over here we just went round in a circle. Oh shit. I think this is the what's it called again? Okay, this is definitely the cursed boar shrine. Oh shit. Fuck, I missed. Oh, shit. Oh, no way, man. Right, at least that we know where we need to go now. Yeah, at least it's day now. Alright, we need to go up here. This way. And then... here we go. Ooh, gold. Right, so what does the next bit say? Dig five paces northwest, treasure nearby looms. Right, where is northwest? Northwest that way. Okay, let's go and have a go. Oh, sure, we got skeletons. Right, so. Here we are at the thing. So northwest is that way. So that means that we need to go this way. Ah, found it. We have found it. Oh shit. Ooh, okay. Right, let's get out of this place. Actually, let's go the other way. See what's over there. Oh, okay. This is literally just the same way we came in. Ooh, what is this? Captain's chest. Okay. Okay, let's go and pop this down there. And let's go back for the captain's chest. Oh, here it is. Yeah, we're not making that drop. Right, here we are then. Ooh, what's this? Okay. Right, let's go and take these, over to an outpost then. Okay, we can just go back to the ancient spire one. Alright, let's go. Where do we need to go? We need to go left. North. Okay. Still need to turn right and left. Actually, no, this is fine. Okay, maybe a little bit more to the left. There we go. Right, and drop. Beautiful. Gems first. Okay, who takes the gems? Well, I know who takes the gems. Ah, there she is. There you go, you can have that. 1.5k. Okay. Right, let's go and take this chest. Buddy. Ooh, almost to level 9. And then we need one more level to start the other voyages. Right, Sapphire. Hear a storm somewhere. Ah, there it is. How is that noise? Oh, it's a ship battle. Oh, I have to watch this, man. Oh, we'll go on red one. Go on, lad. Damn, these are some cool ships, man. Oh shit, I fell off. I got too into the fight and I didn't realize how close I was. Ooh, ship down. Nice one, red one. Yay, my pick one. Right, let's go and head back to my ship. Hopefully, oh shit, we should probably get back in case the red one attacks it. I don't want to lose the stuff in the especially my rum. Where's the ship? Okay, I don't think he came around this way. Okay, this is round the front. There you go, man. Well, that was a lot of money. There we go. Ooh, what is that over there? Never seen that before. Yay, level 9. Ooh, and a lot more. Right then, guys, I'm gonna go and leave it here. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you leave a thumbs up. Also, make sure you are subscribed and you're turned on the post notifications. Go and check out the two videos on the screen. The left one is a previous Sea of Thieves video. The other one will just be another video, which you may want to go and watch. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.